Google AdWords can be a very competitive business. This week, Michelle Mcnalley and I talk about what small business owners can do when they're going up against large and probably more well-funded companies in a Google AdWords auction.
What do you do when AdWords suddenly become too expensive and you're priced out of the market?
Especially for smaller businesses that are competing with national companies. You can look for longer tail keywords, so something slightly more specific. You can look at variations, you can look at your search terms and see if there's other things that people are looking for that fit what you're doing. You kind of have to go outside your tried and true keywords and branch out a little bit.
Have we piqued your curiosity? You can listen to the rest of the episode now.